Get up. Get up. Hey, you. Hey, man. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up. So, it's Thanksgiving. Yeah, I'm getting up. Hush up. Take me time. You feel me? Sometimes I don't be feeling like getting up. You gotta get up. Alright, so today is Thanksgiving. And I just wonder, don't worry about it. Come on, so you're gonna spend a day with me today. All right, so first and foremost, I gotta clean this room before I even go in the bathroom. So. Why don't you just come in here, get out of here, bro? Like, what is wrong? Okay, now that my room is clean, gotta get my workout in. So, you know, it's not that much, but time lapse time. All right, workout done. I didn't get to see the full thing, but kind of got me feeling. All right, so about to pick out the fit. Let me see. Y'all just sit, wait right there.
Oh, I didn't know you were. I keep doing it, but I didn't know you were back. So listen. I know the pants are dang. I'm out to go get in the shower, so you can go if you come if you want to. You can't get in. Can't see my goodies or nothing yet. I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. Don't get my shit away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. I know I've been away. I feel like it's a special occasion. So I'm gonna bring out the phone. How much this fail? Sorry about that. Currently about to make my way to the store so I can go grab me some things to eat. You know, probably make me. Y'all gonna see when we get in the kitchen. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I forgot I was supposed to be recording. It might be all bad. I can't even find. Unless I'm about to improvise this whole way through there. I don't even care. Look. Let's grab us a 3-pack of Velveeta Weeby Shake. I keep forgetting. I'm not letting you know what I'm making. Just know I know what I need, right?
All right, guys, so we are back in the kitchen. Yes, I'm on top of the refrigerator. How I got up here, don't worry about that. How I'm always ended up on top of things, I have no idea. Now that we are back, I got everything I need. I need to wash the dishes. So you about to get a little Chef Boyardee. All right, so I do got the oven preheating already. You know, about to grab my bowl, everything that I need. I'm just gonna grab everything I feel like I need to get started. So let me go ahead and wash these dishes real fast. Like, yeah, so I'm still trying to get these dishes done. I don't know why it's taking so freaking long. That's just my fault, because I'll be letting the dishes stack up sometimes, like, and I'll be wondering, like, where they come from, because I'll be like,
I literally use the same cup and all the cups to be used, and I be getting mad because I be thinking like, do I really use all the cups and then use the same cup when ain't no more cups to use? Like, really? All right, look, I'm still cleaning up this area right now, so give me a second. You can put this up. I guess these can go in the refrigerator. It's sugar. Yeah, that's that caramel. So, sugar. Snip with our teeth. Yeah. Alright, y'all, so look, I'm over here with the cornbread, and I'm trying to, the brown sugar is like, so I'm gonna grab the hammer. See, that's super low, and I don't want my neighbors at my door. What the freak are you doing, man? Huh? What are you doing? I can hear you all the way from across the... Shut the... Get away from the door. Come on, man. There you go. I need a bigger tray, or I'm about to have multiple trays of macaroni, dog. That just might what it might have to be. Because, y'all lucky I love you. So while that's cooking, you know, I'm gonna mix the cheese up a little bit, like I'm massaging it. Yeah. So, you know, once you're done mixing the cheese up, you can throw your first layer on and then like a cake. All right, let me see. Yep. Yeah, get in there. So you get all in there. If you ain't stealing the cheese out the bowl, you ain't got no good cheese. Now y'all know that now. If you ain't in the kitchen stealing the cheese from your moms or your dad while they cooking, or your grandma, whoever cooking, or when they walk out, y'all, you better check that cheese. Cause I don't know what that is. I don't think it's that cheese. But then I hear. I might just eat the whole bowl of cheese and be in the toilet all day. Make sure I break this down a little bit better, because I see a lot of cheese that I want. Shredded cheese, this cheese that I sit there and shredded. I'm not seeing a lot of that mixed up. Let me go ahead. Okay, now this is the part y'all probably not finna believe what I'm finna do. Yeah, I did all that just to spread it out, just to, yep. Look, yeah. Yeah. You wanna straighten, you wanna slab this out pretty nice, make it feel plain. Slab it out pretty good, you feel me? Get all those, there you go. Oop, bop, bang, peep the hat. Peep the, yeah, you ain't know where that just come from? I don't know, you feel me? All right, now that we got that mixed in, we got the first layer. It's time to go ahead and throw the next layer of cheese on there. Another layer of leaf? Yes, there's another layer of cheese. What are you saying? And I know I'm pretty late because, you know, people be doing it the day before and they just reheat their food up. Not I. You know, I wanted to get up a little bit earlier, but I kind of was already up during the morning. I went back to sleep today. Go. Boom. butter is done. Pull the butter out the oven. Why is there butter in the oven? Don't worry about all that. You don't. Ooh, hear that? No. Yep. We go ahead and pour this butter. Pour that right in there. You gotta hurry up and mix that. Yeah, it's that good cornbread right here. I should have used a smaller pan for this, maybe. Now that the cooking is done, well, almost done, the food is still in the oven. Let's record a little bit, you feel me? Get in there again. Jack, stop pushing the phone. Stop it. Anyways, I know it's been some time since I actually did the intro. You know? It's been a little while. You feel me? Relax, baby. I'm here. Dodge my kisses again.
If you come in my house, yeah, mammy can't save you. Roll the clip.
Your mammy can't save you.
Yeah. Alright, so you can't hear me right now, but look. The food is done. I just took it out the oven. Let's get this plate going.
Amen. These beans. That pineapple. It was just perfect. Let's see what the macaroni and beans taste like though.
Ooh. My beer.
I just want to thank you guys for spending Thanksgiving with me, because I didn't get to spend it with my family this year. And it's because of like my life problems with them and my certain circumstances and issues that just goes on, you know, within life, having a toxic family or whatever. I'm trying to really get into that. But I just really want to thank you guys for spending it with me. I hope you guys have a blessed and beautiful Thanksgiving, a blessed day, blessed night, and a lovely morning. And whenever you're watching this, I hope your day is prosperous and flows abundantly. Excuse me. And I just want to thank you once again. And I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Till next time, it's your boy Leafy.